So, good morning everyone. Welcome back to the chapter. And today we are here to discuss about the summary and we'll discuss about the exercises of the chapter. Okay? So, now we'll take a quick recap of the chapter, what are the things happened in the chapter, what are the... Means we'll take a quick summary over this. Okay? So, that it will get clear that what are the things happened in the chapter. So, in the forest there was a tall tree. This tree is the home of the wild geese. One day, one of the geese, who is very wise, saw a creeper growing down the roots of the tree. He told his fellow goose about it. He had suggested that they should remove it, the creeper, while it's still young. He believed that when the creeper grows bigger, it might possible make it easier for the hunter to catch them. Right? And however, the other goose didn't listen to them and told that they ignored the problem, right? Every day the creeper grew bigger and a hunter saw it. The hunter decided to plan how to catch the wild geese living in the tree. So he put a net on its branches when the geese were out hunting for the food. And when the geese returned, they were not able to notice that they were trapped in the net. When they realized it, they felt sad and sorry for not listening to the wise goose. So the wise goose had an idea that how they can escape from the hunter. He told the geese that when the hunter arrived, all of them should pretend that they were dead. In that way, the hunter will throw them instead of eating or shelling them. When the last geese will fall from the ground, they will all fly away. And the next day, the hunter came and saw that the geese were dead. So he decided to throw them on the ground. Because of the idea of the wise goose, they were all able to escape from the hunter. So this is all about the chapter. And what was the moral of the story? The moral of the story is that partnership and teamwork always work, and if we are working in a team, we can achieve whatever we want. Here are some new words you have to study this, and many additional word meaning I have given in the assignment that you have to go through that. And now we'll discuss about the exercises. So now, as we have seen the summary of the chapter, now we'll discuss about the exercises, okay? So, let's read. Our first question is, where did geese leave? Answer will be, the geese leave on the top of a tall tree in a forest. The geese leave on the top of a tall tree in a forest, okay? Second question, why did the old bird advise the other birds to destroy the creeper? Why did the old bird advise the other bird to destroy the creeper? So it advised because it could help a hunter to climb up the tree, and if the hunter will climb up, means it will kill them. So the old bird had advised them to destroy the creeper, right? Why did the geese cry help help? Why did the geese cry help help? They cried because they were trapped in the net by the hunter. They cried because they were trapped in the net by the hunter. Okay? The geese cried because they were trapped in the net by the hunter. What did the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? Yes, as the geese, all of them had pretended that they were dead. What the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? The hunter threw them out of the net and one by one on the ground. The hunter threw them out of the net one by one on the ground. Why did the geese pretend to be dead? What were the reasons why they have pretended that they were dead? They have pretended because they wanted to save their lives. If they would have not pretended to be dead, they must be killed by the hunter, right? so that the hunter will not harm them, so they have pretended to be dead. Sixth question, describe one incident when you got into trouble because you did not do your work on time. Means, you have to answer this, have you ever got in trapped, when you have not completed your work on time? Is there any, you can tell me the answer. So now we'll go through the next. Straight whether the following statements are true or false, okay? You have to say whether it is true or false. The tree was the house of a flock of parrots. Means the tree in which the birds were living, they were the home of the parrots. No, it was the home for the geese. So the answer will be false. The wise old bird wanted the creeper to be destroyed. The wise old goose wanted to destroy the creeper. Yes, it wanted to destroy the creeper. You know the answer? You know the reason why he wanted? Because if the creeper will grow and become strong, anyone can climb up with the help of that creeper. The hunter climbed the tree with the help of a ladder. The hunter climbed up the tree with the help of a ladder. No, it climbed with the help of the creeper. When caught in the net, the foolish bird began to whip. When the geese were trapped in the net, they started to cry. Yes, they started to cry. The wise old bird helped them to escape. The wise old bird helped all the geese to escape from that net, from that trap. Yes, it helped them. Now we'll go through the next. Listen. Now your work is to listen. Listen to the following paragraph. One paragraph is given there. You have to listen and then you have to answer it. Some questions are also given related to this paragraph. The ant and the dove. The ant and the dove. On his way home, an ant saw a sparkling fountain. He crawled onto its wall to take a closer look. Suddenly, he slipped and fell into the water. He gurgled and panicked and waved his legs in the air. "Help! I can't swim!" he cried. Luckily, just at the moment, a friendly dove flew by. She saw that the tiny ant was drowning and quickly flew to a nearby tree. She pulled off a leaf and let it glide down to the ant. "Here you are," she called, and flew away. Hence, the dove which has seen the ant was getting drawn into the water, she helped it by plucking the leaf off the means from the tree, a leaf, and given it to the ant and saved his life. Now some questions. This story is adapted from Aesop's fables, you know, themes, the themes on which, as we have seen, Panchtantra, this story was flying together, was from the Panchtantra, and you know it only deals with the animal theme, means only not mostly it deals with the animal themes. One paragraph also we have seen now, it is also about the theme of animal, okay, it is adapted from Aesop's fable. Why do you think the dove helped an ant? Why do you think the dove helped the ant? Because ant was kind. The dove helped the ant because the ant was kind. How do you think the ant felt on finding the leaf? How do you think when the ant felt on finding the leaf? Yeah, it felt. It must be happy. It felt happy that now he is able to save his life with the help of that leaf. Have you ever been in trouble like the ant? Have you ever been? Now again, one question is here for you. You have to answer this, that have you ever been in trouble like that? Like a very critical condition, critical situation where you are not able to save your life like that, anything? Did anyone help you if you were so in that situation? Did anyone was there to help you, or you by yourself saved your life? Okay, you have to answer it. Now the another exercise is let's talk. This you have to do in work in pairs. As you are not with your friends, you can do it with your brother, sister, father, mother, cousins, whatever they are living in your house. Now you can take the help, not the help, you have to do this, means you can you have to work this in pair. Ask your friend question about all the things he does, okay? Use questions words such as where, what, how, who, when, why, okay? You have to ask some question and he will answer it. Or your friend will ask you some question and you have to answer it. You can do this with your brother, sister also, okay? First one is done for you. Anu, I watch TV in the evening. Amit, when do you watch TV? Okay? Yeah, some answers are given. You have to question, write the questions here, okay? By the question words, where, what, how, who, when, why, okay? This you have to do it by yourself. And then our second one is also the same. You have to answer it about yourself. Answer this question about yourself. What is your name? What language do you speak? How old are you? Which is your favorite food? Where did you go yesterday? Which country do you belong to? When do you go to sleep? Why do you drink milk? Okay, these are the questions you have to answer it by yourself. This is about yourself. Again, in a group of five, discuss what you would do if you were caught in the following situation. Means you have to discuss it. Okay, when the school will open, we will take this part, we'll discuss this all things in the class, okay? It will be fun. The situation are given, your friend falls in the play field and is hurt, you are trapped in fire, you are stuck in a traffic jam. You can discuss, you can do this with your family members also. You can ask them or tell them to ask to you. You can answer them, what are the situation if you caught in this situation, what you will do, okay? So, the first question is, the words in the cloud describe something or someone in the story, okay? Name them in the blanks provided. Wise, careless, thick and strong, foolish, tall, these are the describing words given here. You have to tell the answer that this describing word is used for whom, okay? Wise. Who was wise in the chapter, in the story? Who was wise? Yeah, the old goose. Careless. Who were the careless? The geese. All the geese were careless. Thick and strong. Which was what was thick and strong? It was the creeper. Foolish. Who were foolish? The geese. Tall. Tall was the tree. Okay, tall is used to describe about the tree. Make sentences of your own with the words given in the clouds. Okay, you have to make the words. Okay, you have to make, you have to take the help of this word and you have to make the sentences. Okay, wise. You have to, the old geese, the old goose was wise. Careless, the all the geese were careless. Thick and strong, the creeper, when it grew up, it became thick and strong. Foolish, all the geese were foolish. Tall, the tree on which all the geese were living, that was very tall. Okay, so like this you have to complete the sentences. Here are some answers about the given. What is that? Okay, whatever. You have to write the given nature, okay? About the nature, what the ant, about the figure is given about the ant, okay? The color of the ant is black. It lives on land. It has two long antennae. It crawls on the ground and it eats sugar. Now frame questions for the above answer. This I have given for in your assignment too. You have to do this. You have to make the question according to the answers. The color of the ant is black. What will be the question for this? What is the color of the ant? It lives on land. Where does ant live? It has two long antennae. How many antennae does ant have? Okay. It crawls on the ground. Where does it live? It eats sugar. What does ant like to eat? Okay. This may be the question. It can vary also. My and your also. It can vary. Okay. This is also given in your assignment. You can do it by yourself too. But okay, I am here to discuss this. I will tell you. Fill in the blanks with prepositions such as to, at, of, on, in, into, with. One has been done for you. You have to fill the preposition. You have to fill the preposition in the given blanks, in the following given blanks. Okay. First one, this tree was the home of a flock of wild geese. First one is done for you. Now you have to do from the second one. He noticed the creeper of the. He noticed the creeper dash the foot of the tree. At the foot of the tree. He noticed the creeper at the foot of the tree. It would be a pity dash destroy it now. It would be pity to destroy it now. Okay. Two. Fourth. As they flew dash the tree they were trapped. As they flew into the tree they were trapped. The boy ran dash the dog. The boy ran with the dog. The boy ran with the dog. The frogs jumped dash the well. The frogs jumped into the well. The girl was thrilled and see her new bicycle. The girl was thrilled dash to see her new bicycle. The girl was thrilled to see her new bicycle. Eighth one is, the birds were caught dash the net. The birds were caught in the nest. Okay. The children walked dash the bridge. Across the bridge. It will be the across the bridge. The children walked across the bridge. Okay, this question number 4 is also given in your assignment. You can do this. I'll discuss it here. Complete the paragraph with suitable words from the box. Okay? Complete the paragraph with the suitable words from the box. The box in the box, some words are given. You have to fill this in the paragraph. Now, I'll read the paragraph and paragraph or line by line, the blanks by blanks, I'll fill the words from the box, okay? One day, as I was walking dash the bank of the river, I saw my friends running dash the field. One day, as I was walking along the bank of the river, I saw my friends running across the field. He was calling my name and waving to me. He was calling my name and waving to me. I stopped and waited. Dash, sometimes he reached where I was standing. After some time, he reached where I was standing. He said, I went all dash the town looking for you. I went all around the town looking for you. I have some exciting news to share with you. I have some exciting news to share with you. Do you remember the old house next to the neem tree? Guess who is moving into the house? Janak Das, the great magician. Now we can learn lots of magic tricks from him.
So this is all about the paragraph. I have completed this. And you have to complete this because I have given this in the assignment too. Do it yourself, okay?
Fill in the blanks given below with question. For example, where do you live? Okay,
this is also given in your assignment. You have to do it.
First one, dash, do you play? Where do you play? Dash, do you get up? When do you get up? Third, dash, do you have your for breakfast? What do you have for breakfast? Fourth, do you go to school? How you go to school? Dash, do you like best in the school game? Art or music? What do you like? Dash, is your birthday? When is your birthday? Dash, do you want for your birthday? What do you want for your birthday? Okay. Question number 6. Reference to the context. Some sentences are given here in the clouds. Well, there's no hurry. The creeper is very small. It would be a pity to destroy it now. So this is where the wild geese live. Who said? Okay, you have to write who said this sentences. Okay. Well, there's no hurry. The creeper is very small. It would be pity to destroy it. Who said this? The geese. All the geese said this to the old wise goose. So this is where the wild geese live. This sentence is told by the man, the hunter. Yeah.
So this is all about the chapter. Now you have to go with the exercises and the summary of the chapter. And tomorrow we'll start the grammar part of the chapter. That is article. Okay. So go with the video and assignment thoroughly. All the best.